Honorable Prime Minister Modi, Honorable Chief Minister Bali, dignitaries, excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, I'm indeed honored to be here today, and I'm grateful for the opportunity to have shown me my wife and the various business delegations. Thank you very much. India is on the move. Rapid growth, profound development, new possibilities for millions and millions of people. Within relatively few years, India has managed to deal with challenges that go way back. This is incredible and calls for respect. Yet, with the solid and important challenges, new challenges occur. Climate change is one of them. Challenges of such a magnitude that it threatens the future of millions of people and life on Earth. We cannot do anything to prevent it. It is in fact out of our hands unless we work together, act together, come together to combat the challenges that our children are in risk of facing. If we do that, if we choose to work together, we can move mountains. And vibrant Gujarat is an example just that. Denmark has been a part of vibrant Gujarat for many years. And this year, 2019, marks the second time we are participating as a part of the country.